So today I had a meeting with a very lovely lady. That's Molly. Molly! And she left me speechless. And she left me speechless because she told me about separate meetings she'd had with two guys. One of them told her he couldn't work with her because she had tits, and the other guy told her business would fail because she had ovaries. And this left me absolutely speechless. I just couldn't quite believe it, that they would say that. I have worked in very male-dominated industries from the age of 16. I left home to go and work on farms, you know, lots of guys working on the farms. And I never had any comments like that, never being told I couldn't do something because I was a girl, especially in a very male-dominated industry that is always agriculture. Now we see many more females within the industry. I was the only girl in a class of about 20 boys for 2 years doing my national diploma in agriculture, and then I again went on to work and then taught agriculture and countryside management to predominantly boys. And just to hear that that was said to this lovely person, yes, okay, the no being said directly, but it was more probably approving nods when I did the job well. There was one guy who freely admitted I left him speechless when I, as a girl, I did actually manage to reverse the tractor and trailer into a very awkward spot that needed lots of skill. But I always felt quite proud of that, and yeah, was very pleased that I did leave him speechless. But I just couldn't believe it that in this day and age, she was told that she's very successful. She is still in business, she hasn't failed, and actually she can do much better than obviously the client that didn't believe that she would do a good job because she had breasts. So it's just amazing what people feel they can say and what people do. So yes, just wanted to share that with you.